Hey everybody, welcome to my Dave's podcast. Now on this be Dave's podcast. I just want to say I'm glad you guys joined me, and this is only going to be a podcast, audio podcast of Dave's podcast. So I'm glad you can join us to hear this. I just want to say to you guys out there, I hope you're listening to my podcast. This will be a podcast, no audio, no visuals, just pure audio. And I want to say to you guys, we're talking about a YouTuber. He goes by the name of Exploring with Danny. Now, you guys don't know, it's on YouTube. He has a YouTube channel called Exploring with Danny, along with Exploring with Andy. Both do the same thing on their both channels. They're photographers in London, England. Somewhere in London, England, I'm assuming. Because they got a British accent. They got a British accent, folks. They really do have a British accent. So, yeah, they're from Ireland, by the way. So, they go by the username on YouTube called Exploring with Danny. Explore with Danny. Basically, what they do is he's a photographer, and he goes out there with the topic that he likes to do is necessarily poltergeist. Poltergeist to do with the paranormal world. Poltergeist means hauntings, full apparitions to ghost sightings to just people walking by and a ghostly figure walking by. Just a ghostly figure. Remember, these are from cameras. They're not edited videos. And Exploring with Danny, I don't think he edits his videos. I'm pretty sure they're non-edited. They come straight off his videos. And so it's Exploring with Danny. He's a YouTuber YouTube creator, not user, I should say. He's a YouTube creator who has a YouTube channel called Explore with Danny. Go check him out. He's a fascinating guy on YouTube. I kind of like him. I've been watching his videos for quite a while on YouTube. I'm here in Toronto. That's right. My residency is in Toronto, Canada. That's right, Toronto, Canada, for you folks out there. Just wanted to put that out there. And he's in Ireland, London, England, or Ireland, or wherever it was. He has a British accent, so you know what that means. That's in London, England. Sometimes Londoners have that British accent. Or in Ireland, I think it's in Ireland. Anyway, no matter what the residency is that Danny likes to bring... But he brings a lot to the table. He does videos. They're not live streamed. I think sometimes he does live streaming, but he has a camera, like a photography camera, or a photography kind of a camera that would vlog out to, and you put video to it. And just him and his best friend, or I'm assuming that his best friend, his other YouTuber creator, these are YouTube creators out there that create the videos out there, that create you and I to do videos on YouTube and put them out on YouTube to the viewers out there. So go check out his YouTube channel called Explore with Andy. I'll put it in big bold letters for you people out there. Big bold letters. These are YouTube creators. Remember, these are creators. They're not users. I should really emphasize that. These are creators that create the videos for you to see their old videos. And these are just, they'll share it out to people who want to use it in public videos, not private, according to what I've known. Just go check them out. They're British kind of guys, and I really appreciate them, all that they do. Just recently, it was one terrifying video recently. Just terrifying. These are terrifying videos. I mean, he goes on these abandoned places, abandoned haunted buildings. These are dangerous buildings that have been abandoned for a long time. Graffiti all over the buildings to you name it. Rundown buildings. And folks, don't do it. Don't do what they do, okay? Folks, really don't do this. It's dangerous. You can tell by Exploring with Danny. It's very dangerous where locations he goes to. He takes risks. I gotta hand it to the guy. He takes risk. And, I just think at this juncture, I think the next time when he does videos, I think he needs to take the caution next time. Maybe get a mask, like an army mask, or Armageddon mask, or something. Anyway, go check him out. Explore with Andy. That's his YouTube creator channel. He has a channel on YouTube and called Explore with Andy. I've been seeing his videos for quite a while. For quite a while, my friend. They're quite interesting videos. But I'll put his name on here on the big title so you know what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna put a big bold letters, a YouTube creator known as Explore with Andy. And his best buddy, I guess his best friend, Explore with Andy. That's his, the other guy's name. They're both photographers. They like to do photography, video film, whatever you call it, you know, on these cameras. Video or film it, you name it, they'll do it on the cameras. They'll film it, film poltergeist stuff to the paranormal and be investigators and have apps, and I mean, these are for your iOS devices to your Android devices. If you want to start a paranormal investigation and you want to figure out the location's haunted, go get you people are lucky out there if you have a mobile device out there. Mobile device when you carry around with your phone to your whatever gets your internet signal on these things. Just like I said, folks, these are for the iOS to Android devices. These are phones that people carry around with most of the time. And just go to YouTube and type up Explore with Andy or Danny. Sorry. Anyway, don't get them mixed up. They're just YouTubers. They're not just they're doing dangerous stuff. They go to dangerous haunted locations. Buildings that have been abandoned, and that's what the title says. Abandoned buildings that are haunted and run down. They're kind of like run down buildings, where nobody lives there for a long time. It's just, graffiti all over these buildings, and, it's just ridiculous. It's very dangerous, and I highly recommend you people don't do that. Danny's risking his life. He really is risking his life doing this for the viewers. And I'm saying to him, he should be doing these things because he's got to be careful. He's got to be very careful when he does these things, okay? He's doing the Portuguese kind of stuff. And I really like it. I like the entertainment value is there. Definitely the entertainment value is there through his videos and stuff. They're just films. They have videos, photos. I think sometimes he does do photos of past videos he does. But yeah. Anyway, whatever it is, he's probably happy about it. You gotta like what you do. You gotta like what you do, video and stuff like that. Sometimes you're tired out, and you know what? You gotta create content or put videos up. I mean, photos up there. Either way, put something up there on YouTube, and you guys will be great. Anyway, I want to end this with you guys. Thank you for letting me do what I do best, is putting out the podcast stuff. This is just Dave's podcast, and it's going to be that way for the near the foreseeable future. And yeah, from this point on, we're going to call ourselves Dave. Dave's podcast. Anyway, I want to leave you guys with this Exploring with Danny. That's the YouTube creator. Go check them out on YouTube. A lot of entertainment videos there of value. Go check it out. Subscribe. Like his videos. Subscribe to his videos. Go subscribe to his videos. He's got almost 2.2K views or viewers. That's 2K. 2K viewers to subscriber base. That's a lot of viewers on every given video that he does. And it's very interesting. I think his buddy explored with Danny. Anyway, I want to see you guys to the next vlog video, Exploring with Danny and Danny. Great guys. Great bunch of guys, photographers. Just doing what they do best, is filming out there in the world. And the best thing they want to do, you know, exploring. The whole notion of exploring, go exploring haunted locations. and abandoned buildings and see if there's poltergeists, see if there's a full apparition of people walking by, to ghostly figures, to sounds, to you name it. Just that's what they're wanting to capture. They want to see if it's a fake or real, if the poltergeist is real or fake. And that's essentially what they're trying to debunk these videos. People are trying to debunk these videos as much as possible. Go out there if you want to debunk these videos and you have narration, go narration Danny's videos and see if they need to be debunked. And these are two British guys that do the videos. I don't know. I'm assuming they're from Ireland, somewhere in Ireland. I don't know. But yeah, I think the rest of these are Ireland because they have a British accent. They don't say it in English language like here in Canada. But yeah, so go check them out. Thank you guys for listening. I will put their YouTube channel name on here. Not to give them recognition or anything, just to go. I would highly recommend go to them. They have great entertainment videos there. Every time I see these videos, they're really scared of me. They just go exploring to abandoned buildings, to paranormal, to porch guys. Whenever they pick up on their cameras, voices, to you name it. All have to do with the paranormal world. Full apparitions, ghostly figures, just ghostly figures. And ghost walking by when you see it from the camera angle. And you say, what is that kind of thing? But anyway, see you guys.